But it was a very good camp, very disciplined.
Yes.
It was a lot of work, a lot of the Vegas heat, the gym, the sparring. He was sparring guys 78, 178, 154.
I'm like, dude, you can sparring before I even got out here.
How many sparring partners, no names, but how many of them did he drop?
I don't even want to say.
Yeah, we ain't gonna go into that. I'm gonna tell you, we had a lot of.
One of them, goodness gracious.
I mean, he dropped one guy in the corner that was just. It got so bad. I'm not gonna say, but it got so bad that we had an altercation between two people because one knew that the fighter was hurt, and they tried to make it keep going, but.
You can't. Yes, I know. You got to be responsible. Don't let your ego come in. If someone's hurt, hey, he's hurt.
So you know he dropped a lot of guys,
and we kept it quiet.
Yeah.
No, I know. That's why I said no names. I don't want to embarrass anyone, but I just know.
But I want to say thank y'all for the help that they did and what they did to get us to this point.
Definitely.
Make sure you sit in front of the TV because you know you had something to do with the work you're going
to
put in.
And don't go to the bathroom. Don't go to the kitchen. Don't look down on your phone. Don't text. No texting. No tweeting. It's exciting and it's big. And 10,000 fans in a pandemic is a beautiful thing. It gives hope to people because this bubble is no joke.
Yeah. Oh, this bubble is no joke.
Someone told me it's like the penitentiary the first day.
I felt it.
They knocked on the door for the food. And
here you go.
Hey. I call it the hole.
The hole.
Those that know.
Yes, of course. Isolation.
Inside a jail.
But safety first, so we understand.
And that really got me, because I was in another bubble. You moved around a little bit more.
Yeah, it was more flexible.
We couldn't even go away. Bringing this bag.
Bag lunch in a brown box.
But it's okay. It's a little sacrifice for a great cause.
No. But we understand. We have to keep the fighters safe, trainers safe, everybody around us safe.
And that's it. And when they faced off today, what went through your minds? The means fight's here. That's it.
That's it. It happened.
It's the first time they faced off? Did they have a meet?
Yeah, in person. Virtually, yeah. I think they did, but this first time.
No, that don't count.
As I said,
I didn't even.
It made it happen. We got all the way here to get the face off, you know. And it was a real face off. It wasn't like that.
Yes, I said.
This is a real face off.
This is not my bag. I got to stress that. Hey,
give me the 4.
6'9".
Hey, 4. He said, come get this. He said, try to hold it first.
Oh. Oh. He said, this is not my bag. Because Kenny be leaning on the kid.
I don't, hey, kids today, it's. I've seen LeBron.
That's like a briefcase.
That's why I wasn't holding it like that.
Do you see LeBron James? LeBron James walk in with the little purse?
No, I didn't see that.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.